bro. I was supposed to hook up with this hoe at 8 o'clock, bro. I don't know why the fuck you got me up in this movie, bro.
Shit, bro. I've been wanting to see this motherfucker in the longest, bro. You know, I've been waiting for this shit. Gangsta.
Bro, this shit better be cold, bro. Now, I'm trying to.
They got number weeks, nigga.
I ain't coming to see nothing else but, bro. But I'm supposed to go to the hood 8 o'clock. I don't know how you do, bro. I'm supposed to be a boy, bro. I'm giving that pussy for a motherfucker. Look! Oh! Dog! Look at this nigga here.
See around this motherfucker. Say, boy, you don't mind niggas sitting right there, huh?
Nah, nigga. Plus, they say it's a free country.
Yeah. It's a blast from the past for the old G's. To the new G's, too, yeah. Check it out. Ready for that good old gangster flick. And then all at once, an angel sit down next to me. So I had to think of something quick. So what shall I do? I said, excuse me, have I seen you somewhere before? And then she smiled at me with big brown eyes. We talked and talked as the gangster shot up the town. And sure enough, she was in my arms as they brought that curtain down. How I met my baby at the
bang, bang, gotcha.
Shoot 'em up. She will.